It's 5:30 in the morning. I'm not quite awake. Guys, imagine this is a video game, and for every 100 experience points that you gain, you level up. It's the 23rd of March. It is coming up for 7:30 in the morning, and it's time to go to work. Please go. Do you guys have English breakfast tea?
Yes.
Yeah, can I go for a small one of those with milk and two sugars?
Would you want to enjoy?
Is that good?
Would you want to enjoy here outside?
I'm going to take it away if that's alright, yeah. Please.
You know, a little bit
of milk, perfect. Yeah. Start the day. Most important thing to do.
This is actually the first time I've ever had actually tea with leaves that's been brewed. So that's, I can't remember what the place is called. So I haven't really done that place justice, but I hope it's going to be good anyway. Oh, it's beautiful. Anyway, I'm waiting on the tram now. I'm getting the number 57 to Marabong or something. Can't even pronounce it. Here we go, number 57 to West. Yeah, so while I'm waiting on this tram to come, basically what I'm meaning by the experience point, I don't know if you've, basically what I mean by the experience points is, I don't know if you've played a video game called The Sims. Well, if you have, you'll know what I'm talking about. But if you haven't, basically it's a world where you can control the people and get them to do tasks and increase their social standing in the world. Now, you can do things like make them go and get jobs, you can do make them go to the toilet, you can make them read books to up their skills and stuff like that. So for this video's purpose, imagine it like this. If I get a sim to go and read a book, once they've read the book for so long, they'll gain experience. And then once they gain so much experience, they will level up on their skill. Now, if you put it in my context, the more I expose myself to web design, I will eventually level up my skills in web design. So today, I'm gonna tell you the 5 skills that I'm learning over the past 9 months. And we're gonna figure out today what level I'm on with those skills. Beware, rhinos on skateboards. If a rhinoceros on a giant skateboard was heading your way, you'd get out of the way, right? Yep, I would probably get out of the way. But this is not my tram. 2 minutes, cool. Here we go. Perfect.
Second Southern Cross Station, Hemphill Industry Station. For details on extra services and service changes,
should take about an hour or so to get where I'm going.
shopping centre, which is right there. That's where I'm going to be fundraising today, 8:30 to 5:30. Job is a good one. I'm going to tell the truth. I quit my last one because I just didn't really feel like I fit in with the crowd there. It was all party, party, party. Everyone was just motivated by beer, and I couldn't be bothered with that. So I decided, you know what, I'm gonna go and find the same job, but this with a different team, and maybe it'll be a better environment for me. And it turns out this one is an awesome environment, so I made the right choice. I didn't have to take a lot of effort to put a cup in a bin. I'm actually a whole hour early, so I'm gonna have to sit here for an hour. Back in the city, guys. Alright, finally found someplace quiet enough to do the rest of this video. So, yeah, that was an awesome tram ride home. Best tram ride I've ever had. Jesus. The skyscrapers are massive. This is just a little alleyway bit, but the rest of this place is just engulfed in skyscrapers. Skills. Personal development. I'm not in this for a quick and easy ride. I'm in this because I know that for the next 10 years I'm going to be trying to become a digital nomad. Or specifically, for the next 10 years I'm going to try to become a successful digital nomad. So I'm not here to basically become a digital nomad next month. I'm not here to become a digital nomad next year. I'm here for the long term. I want to become a quality digital nomad. I'm giving myself between 25 and 35 to set myself up for life. That's what I'm doing. This isn't a quick fix. And part of my travels makes it seem like I'm just having fun, and that's partly my fault. I mean, I'm not in this for the quick fix. I'm not in this because I want to be famous. I'm not in this because I want to look cool. I'm not in this because I want something from anybody else. I'm in this because I want to be a digital nomad and I want to create my own future. That's it. I am nowhere near being a digital nomad. The only thing that I have is a social media, a website, a blog, a newsletter, a YouTube, and that's it, you know? I still need to get an actual skill, right? An actual skill that I can use to earn myself an income online. Skill like web design, a skill like programming, a skill or something. I need to get that. That's what I need to get. All this other stuff is smoke in the wind, you know? I need to get myself an actual sellable skill. That's what I'm here to do. And I'm here to get that between the age of 25, which I am now, and 35. I've got a 10-year window so that I can create the next 30, 40 years of my life. And in this next 10 years, this is going to be my personal development. 10 years of reading books, of trial and error, of new things, you know, connecting with people, building things in the past 9 months. Well, WordPress, right? I've done a lot with WordPress over the last few months, and I've now reached level one. Web design. I've done my first bit of web design, I've created my first website, so I've leveled up, but it's a start. I've leveled up on social media. So over the past 9 months, I've been doing a lot with my social media, and I've been discovering how to use it better. The fourth one is videography. I've been doing a heap of videography, and I'm pretty sure my videography level is a bit higher than level one. I think I'm going to put that to level two. I think videography is my highest skill because that's what I've been doing the most of. My fifth skill is video editing, and I think I'm going to put my video editing at a level two right now. WordPress, level one. Web design, level two. No, sorry. WordPress, level one. Web design, level one. Social media, level one. Videography, level two. Video editing, level two. That is my skill set right now.
Okay. Check the street art. How long has that been?
Sounds about
2, 3 o'clock,
I think.
Yeah.
Pretty fast, actually. So impressive.
That is epic, yeah. How long has that taken you?
This?
Yeah.
We've got to get like maybe, I don't know.
Three-ish?
Probably start around 3.
So. 3 o'clock. What time is it now? That is some skill.
Trying.